Please welcome to the stage act number 113, I Enjoy Being a Girl.
I'm a girl, and by me that's only great. I am proud that my silhouette is curvy, that I walk with sweet and girlish gait, with my hips kinda swivelly and swervy. I adore being dressed in something frilly. When my date comes to get me at my place, out I go with my Joe or John or Billy, like a filly who is ready for the race. I have a brand new hairdo with my eyelashes all in curls. I float as the clouds on air do. I enjoy being a girl. When men say I'm cute and funny, and my teeth aren't teeth but pearl, I just lap it up like honey. I enjoy being a girl. I flip when a fellow sends me flowers. I drool over dresses made of lace. I talk on the telephone for hours with the pounding half of cream upon my face. I'm strictly a female, and my future I hope will be in the home of a brave and free male who'll enjoy being a guy, having a girl like me. When men say I'm sweet as candy, as around in a dance we whirl, it goes to my head like brandy. I enjoy being a girl. When someone with eyes that smolder says he loves every silken curl that falls on my ivory shoulder, I enjoy being a girl. When I hear a complimentary whistle that greets my bikini by the sea, I turn and I glower and I gristle, but I'm happy to know the whistle's meant for me. I'm strictly a female, and my future I hope will be in the home of a brave and free male who enjoy being a guy, having a girl like me.
Beautiful work. Awesome job, sweetheart.